Now his try. In on Brodeur. He takes it away. Spins it across ice to Spacha, to Fominville. Fominville, over to Hess, takes it, shuts it. Jokic has the screenshot, beats Miron on the short side. 7.2 seconds to go.
Bounced in front of the net. Here's Stafford going after it. Back to Roy with a shot. Score!